Okay, as promised, the fine people at Dos Rios Taco Meat have sent me all sorts of good stuff. This one is actually Jen's family table bolognese sauce, fully cooked, heat and eat. The wife has already pre-dumped it in here. That's what that looks like. All this says to do is directions. I could put it on the stovetop until warm or microwave it for 1.5 to 2 minutes, straight from defrosted. So I'm gonna microwave this, we're gonna taste it, and then we'll see what it looks like plated. All right, 2 minutes in the microwave. It is steamy. Wow, take a sniff. That actually does smell pretty good.
Ooh, yeah, it does.
I don't know, it smells like bolognese sauce. It looks like bolognese sauce.
Well,
it's a good thing we didn't step in it.
Yeah.
All right. Honestly, this smells like what you would expect bolognese to sauce. There's some spices and stuff it looks like floating around in there. We heard you, Dad. All right, there it is. I'm going to try it.
Yeah, go ahead.
It's actually pretty good. Here. There's a lot more flavor than you expect.
Mm.
I don't know what to compare it to because... Well, my bolognese is obviously the best bolognese ever created by mankind. I would say this is up there alongside it. Well, nothing's alongside it. It's good, though. I mean, legitimately. And yes, I know this. In all honesty, they did send this to me. So I suppose I could be just a clown and just say it was awful. But it's not. It's good. And if it's about the same price point as their other stuff... which I think is like $2.50 a chub where I'm at. If you can find it, I'd say get it. I mean, it's the wife's telling me to hurry up. It's because the battery's dying. But I mean, it's heat and eat. I mean, it's literally you defrost it. It's 2 minutes in the microwave, and you've got meat sauce for dinner. So we're gonna go throw this on some cheese tortellini, and we'll give a quick shot of that once we have it all plated. But I highly recommend this. This is pretty tasty for the price point. Yeah, definitely. It's a, what is it, Jen's Family Table? Good, I remembered. Jen's Family Table, bolognese, heat and eat. Yes, yes, two of these. Good times. I'll post a link somewhere around there.
Just a minute, babe.
It's majestic. Plates nicely.
Anything else?
No. There's nothing more we need to say. My phone is, that was weird. Other than there it is. Last shot of the product, Jen's Family Table. I wholly endorse this product and or service.